Dude, I want to hear about this story because this is kind of crazy. This Christmas, you were in Japan?
Went to Japan.
Uh-huh.
So here's the deal, right? I did this show called Finding Your Roots, and it's about, like, your ancestry. And I went to Japan, right? But my grandfather, this is not a joke, my dad's dad, my father's half Japanese. Like, my dad's, like, my grandfather was this Japanese dancer.
Now, did you know this growing up?
I knew that much of it, but they were like, the people at this show were like, he has a museum in Tokyo, right?
Did you not know? I mean, this
did
is
not
insane.
Know this. Then they said that I'm not the first person to have been on The Tonight Show in my family. My grandfather, in 1963, April 2nd, was on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson.
This is insane. This is looking at these photos of your...
So wait.
Look at that.
This is my grandfather, right?
I can kind of see you in him. Doesn't it look like Fred? It does look like you.
Yeah, Masami Kuni. And then at this museum or exhibit, that's him doing different characters.
So he does... Fred, is this blowing your mind or
it
what?
It blew my mind.
For this
real.
Is unbelievable.
It seems like a joke, but this is a real thing. I just went to this, like, little exhibition, and they had these photos up, and that was him doing...
You're crying? I would have lost it.
I'm very reserved when it comes to emotion. Very, like, last time I cried, I was 4. And I was like, I'm never gonna cry again. All it does is it shows weakness, and it shows vulnerability. And I was like, Mom, that's the last time.
You sat her down.
I was like, Mom.
You sat your mom down.
I was like, take a picture. This is me crying, great, tears, you know.
Yeah.
And then when I grow up, then that's gonna be it.
Yeah, and she understood and she was cool with it?
She was like, if that's your choice. I was like, that's my choice.